Hello, everyone. In this video, you will learn to do a dialog search in the basic search mode. We'll walk through two sample searches, and I'll also show you a feature in basic search called medical synonyms. So let's get started. Dialog has three search modes or interfaces called basic, advanced, and command line, and you can choose any one of them at any time by clicking these links up here. Now I'm in basic mode, which you see is a very simple and straightforward search form that you can use if you want an easy Google-type search experience, although in Dialog, your searches will be done in premium databases with curated records to assure quality results. Right now, I'm in all 100 databases for this login, but let's do our search in a more specific group, which I can do by clicking on one of these industry icons. I'm going to click here on food and agriculture. And now I'm in just the databases recommended for that area. In the search box, I can type something really simple like the word dog, but basic search supports all of the features of Dialog syntax, so let's do something a little more. I'll type dog or cat, which I'll put in parentheses, because that's always best when you're using or, and I'll combine that with a search for food or nutrition. Now, this would be fine, but let's take another look at this. For nutrition, we might also want to get the word nutritional, so we can use truncation for that. Two additional characters would be enough here, so I'll add $2, and that will capture nutritional as well as nutrition. And what about this and connector? It occurs to me that this search might get articles that talk about stray dog populations or something in one part of the record, and maybe food shortages, that is for people, later on. And that's not really what we're looking for. So we might do better to replace this and operator with a proximity connector to require that these things are talked about fairly close together. So I'll try replacing this and with near/5 or just n/5. And with this, we'll get only records where one of these terms appears with one of these terms with up to 5 words in between. So we'd get records with dogs have a set of basic nutritional needs or foods made specifically for geriatric cats, and things like that. This looks pretty good, so I'm going to click this magnifying glass to run the search, and we get about 425,000 results. By the way, Dialog removes duplicates automatically if any of these articles appears in more than one of our databases. Now, that's a lot of records, of course, so as a practical matter, we'd want to narrow this down using any of Dialog's tools for that, and we'll talk about those in another video. Meanwhile, we've completed a search in just 3 steps. We selected our databases, in this case using one of the industry group icons. We entered our search terms in the box using appropriate search syntax, and we clicked on this magnifying glass to search. And we got our set of results using basic search. Let's do one more. This time, I'll choose the healthcare group of databases. Now we're in those 40 databases, and we'll do a search for heart attack, in quotes, as an exact phrase. And we get about 1.7 million hits. Again, we would use other techniques to narrow these results afterward, but for now, let's expand this search to include medical synonyms, which I can do with one click here. Heart attack has a lot of synonyms. In fact, I have to drag here to enlarge the box just to see them all. And I could delete some of these terms if I want to at this point, but I'm just going to run this search, and you see that by using medical synonyms, I now get more than 2 million additional records compared to heart attack alone. Dialog has other options for this. Some medical databases have special thesauri, or can be searched using preferred terms, as they're called, But the medical synonyms link is very simple and easy to use, and it's available right here in the basic search. So that's it. We've run two searches in Dialog using the basic search mode, and we've seen how to use the link for medical synonyms. If you want more information, here are some additional resources. If you have any questions or need help, you're welcome to call the help desk at these numbers, or you can email us at customer@dialog.com. Thanks for using Dialog, and enjoy the rest of your day.